guess. I can't do anything until I clean my workshop up. Welcome back to Johnny's disgustingly not very nice, not very tidy workshop for the Johnny's XJ.
When I was a young boy, a school teacher changed my life forever. When he brought into school a moped engine and put it into the workshop vise and then started it up with a piece of rope. And the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
So what can we get on with today? My CBR lock. No MOT, so I can't ride it. There's all my XJ bits. So what can we choose to do today? Brakes? Yes, let's get all the brake bits and see what we can do. Okay, this is the back brake, as you probably know. Let's see if we can crack the bleed nipple without it snapping. I think it's an 8mm. Yes, that one is snapping. That one's off. That one's missing, but I can see Fred, so we're all right. So the back one we can refurbish easy enough. And the front left one I've already loosened off the bleed screw. So we can refurbish that. But the front right one, bleed nipple snapped inside, so I drilled through it. And I tried my these things. Tried the smallest one of them, drilled through it, tried that. It wouldn't work, just kept turning around. So I got one of these things smaller than that, knocked it inside, got a really good grip, turned it with the spanner, and that snapped inside as well. So you're never going to drill through one of them. So I guess that's scrap. So I've got to try and get a right hand, I think it's the right hand, I've got to get a right hand caliper. So yeah, great. Got MOT my CBR off, got to get a right caliper. Got to get wheel bearings. God, it's never ending. What have I done to myself? So, got to try and get the pistons out. Let's try the compressor. Be very careful because fluid can spurt into your eye and your mouth. And it don't taste very nice. Nothing. Nothing. I'm not sure, they might have moved a bit. If I can find a rubber seal in my multi-pack of rubber seals. Size to fit on there. Bit bigger. Let's try that. Nothing. Looks like we're going to have to go down this route. Not very advisable, I know. And they're too big. Trusty old ball grips. As little pressure on it as possible because I don't want to squash it or damage it. And it is in there, absolutely solid. Solid as horny man's sock. Okay, let's try and twist it. There then, can't put the more grips on that bit. Can I? Can I put a bit of cardboard around it or something? The pistons look alright, apart from what I've just done at the top. Still perfectly round. So I guess it's going to be new seals. New seals. So we'll have to get back to the brakes when I get some new seals and a new right hand caliper, which won't be for another 3 or 4 weeks, I'm sure. Thank you. So I guess that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Need to tidy up again, don't we? So don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and I hope you can see yourself through there. See you again soon.
See you in another life, brother.